Hello once again everyone, and welcome back to... Antichamber! I'm realising that I'm not speaking enough in these episodes. It's because this game's really... like, makes you think a lot. And so... I'm not... doing my job properly as a commentator. You have to really concentrate. That should have worked, bitch! I was very close to getting it right. I just wasn't quite. Things have just come playing out themselves. Hey, we've got a new gun. The further we explore, the more connected everything comes. So I'm quite happy about that. Getting the new gun. A little kind of tactical. Cool. love these. Problem may only be difficult when you are missing the right tools. So we dragged this all the way around. We're gonna drag this all the way around here. New skills enable further progress. got the dorm. There's no need to take apart what already works. I'm doing pretty good right now. I'm really trying to get, because this game's the game like that it is, just makes you think a lot. So that's why I'm really being quiet in these episodes, and I'm really angry at myself for doing that. So I'm gonna try and be better. Skills are useful even after the new ones we've learned. Brilliant parkour skills there. What looks like an average, maybe just a few steps away. Ah, bollocks. Missed that jump. So, obviously, I do have things to talk about that I thought about yesterday's episode. We got down there, news are all shit going through that. If you aren't paying attention, you will miss everything around you. Done that one wrong. This is quite interesting how it just fills up all these bits. I was in the butterfly effect, yeah. This one. To get past the problem, you need to keep pushing through it. Yeah, where we want main ground to push through some hoops. Throwing yourself into things that can get you to new heights. This is a very unique puzzle. Oh, bollocks. Just have to keep redoing it. It's annoying as hell. When you mess up. Stop doing that, bitch. So let's see, things I wanted to talk about. Oh, God, can't you trick? See. Watching Heroes last night, it made me feel really sorry for one character in particular. One of my favourite characters, his name is Hero. I know it's kind of ironic, but you know. but did not quite work as I planned it to. Oh, that should have worked. He falls in love with this waitress called Charlie in the first series. And it's all like, oh, that's pretty nice and stuff. But she has a brain tumor and then gets killed by Siler in it. And it's like, oh no, that's a bit sucky for him. His true love is killed by Siler, and it's like, that's no good at all. We do. But in the fourth series, because he's dying of a brain tumor as well. Well, no, she's dying of the clot in her brain, he's dying of a brain tumor. So he goes back to save her, and he does. He actually saves her, and then because this guy called Samuel in season 4 was like the main sort of, I would call him villain in it, annoying. Pretty sure I'm doing it in the correct way. Right, friends. Work. Couldn't. There we go. What you've done before may impact what you do next. Thank you. right now. Now you won't have enough for later. This is the one that I've faced before, but maybe we can... do it now. No, we can't. Damn it. Splitting probably may help you find the answer, so yeah. Yeah, I feel so real. Sorry for him, because he saves her, but then this Samuel guy. Takes her away from him and he makes it blackmails him with, "I know where she is." Sort of thing. Paths are straightforward. life has a way of pushing us in the right direction. So yeah, there's that. And he said one of the lines that I absolutely love. I can't bear to spend one more minute without you in my life, sort of thing. Where we have to get to. I do really like the sound effects of this game. They're pretty awesome. I've been playing for too long as well, I think. Probably. And I'm all out of ideas of where to go. As well. So, I'm going to leave it here, guys, and next time I'll try and figure out where I'm meant to be going. Peace out, Girl Scouts.